this should not come as a surprise to anyone that my first interaction with him happened during one of these Toastmasters conferences. At that time, he was that VP education of KTMC who, although was in his 30s, but looked like someone in his 20s. Taking pride in this fact, that day, he went ahead and asked me outright how my kid is doing. At first, I could not comprehend this statement. I thought maybe he's kidding, but it's too early for him to be joking around with me. Or maybe I haven't heard it properly. To give you some clarification, I'm neither married nor do I have a kid. Toastmaster Prateek had actually meant what he said. And to give you more context on this, at that time, I had my WhatsApp picture with my brother's baby, to which he assumed was my kid. That was the day when I knew Prateek is not going to be an easy person to deal with. Prateek sees the world from a completely different lens. To him, these social boundaries set by the society, they don't exist at times. To a few people, it might come as annoying, but to me, it come out as a liberation. Liberation from society's hollow expectations. He will never do things to please you. He will do things because because either the things are right or he interprets them as right. He will never bring flowers to your birthday party, but he will make sure that he's there when you need. He might not be able to appreciate your shitty sense of humor, but he will make sure that he appreciates your efforts of becoming a good speaker. This is the kind of person Prateek is, and I believe this is exactly the reason why anyone would be blessed to marry him. Prateek's lens doesn't know how to see at black. All he knows is to see the 50 shades of white, to see positivity in people. This is what he sees in people and this is what he brings out from people. He always looks for positive things from the people around him and that's what he tries to bring out of himself. I as a person and as his junior have learned a great deal of things and I believe anyone who marries him, especially Sushmita today, would be very lucky to have him as her life partner. I request you all to please raise your glasses as we thank Mr. and Mrs. Shetty for hosting this lovely evening. And I wish the bride and the groom a very happy coming life ahead. Namaste.